Good afternoon, YouTube fans, and welcome to the Whiplashll channel. Today we got another episode of Undead Legacy. It's been over a week since I played this game. Whiplash has a little extra time on his hands. Probably will for a little while. I need to blow off some steam. So we're gonna kill some zombies. Well, maybe after we paint. Okay, I gotta remember what the hell I was doing. I remember we went looting. Dang, got a lot of stuff over here. Coal. I think this is our ranch. Or did we find that ranch? I really don't remember. We're gonna keep this. Chairs we can burn. Oh, looks like we already got a bunch of that. Let's just turn it on. Like that. Might be a little bit clunky with the controls. Do we have... got in there. Yeah, let's put this in here too. And let's put that in there too. Why not? Not like we got anything to lose. Let's turn that on too. Well, we got stuff in there too. Alright, well, that's fine. Take the chairs over here. Right, there we go. Bullets galore. Look at that. Let's have a little fun. Oh, we can't use it. We're not thirsty enough. Whatever. Scrap that, get some bone dust. Got some beer. Oh, I missed this shift click. I've been playing Miss Survival like crazy. I love that game too. And I'll tell you what, I really do miss that shift click. What's this, cigar box? Trader stuff? Base price 400, yeah, trader stuff. Bone powder. Got all kinds of goodies here. Revolver. Nails. This nitrate powder. Well, we got a boatload of that stuff, don't we? We can't even put it all in there. Magnetic. Can't even put that in there. Guess we'll start putting it in here. Looks like I've already been doing that. Still got plenty of room for paper. Speaking of which, let's grab that paper in there while we're over here. Again, we can't even put any more coal in there. I guess we need to start making some bullets. What do you guys think? Let's put it over here. Nope. Over here, maybe? I got shit scattered in it everywhere. I ought to take the time and just freaking do some sorting off camera and get a little bit better. Things a little bit better situated. Coat on. Set up. Oh, forgot to get rid of those bullets. What does that take? 357s? I'll tell you what. Whiny little bitch, I tell you. Every 5 minutes he's getting cold. Alright, 357s. Oh, what happened to all my bullets? Seven ammo. That's 44s. I don't know if there's none. Oh, okay. No. Okay, there it is. There it is. That's the one I used. I thought that was it. Alright, at least I found that one. I don't know if I got enough of them. Looky there. Alright. Alright, let's do a little bit of painting. I still don't know what to do with this. It says resource, dye and paint table. Oh, there's a dye and paint table. No kidding. Huh. Let's see here. Dye and paint table. Looky there. How do we make that? Wood planks, 5 empty bottles we got, twigs we got, screws, and what's this? A mortar and pestle. Cookie paper. Mortar and pestle. Do I have that? Or can we make it? Spell that wrong. Okay. Clay and stone. Used at the chemistry station. Crafted at the forge. I think I have one of those. Probably already in here. Yep, looky there. Let's just make one anyway. It says it's crafted at the forge. So let's do that. Oh, right there. Bingo! Oh, look at all this cement. I forgot all about it. Come on. I didn't realize there was a paint table. Ooh, I wonder if they got paint by numbers. Alright, now. Paint table. Where are we gonna put that thing? We got screws, don't worry about that. We just need to get the paper out. Got a bunch of those. Alright, now where do we craft this sucker at? Craft it at the workbench. Screwdriver required. I have one of those somewhere. I guess we could put it right there. Or actually we could put it right there, underneath that. We could move the paint since we don't have much stuff in there. We could move the paint over here, open up another box. It's not a bad idea. So smart. Alrighty. And all that cement. What do we need? Sand? Oops. I know we got more sand than that. Look, we even got a rock over here. I've got so much stuff mixed up, screwed up, switched around because I ran out of room. Alright, let's go make some cement. Oh, look. I can stand there too. Ooh, I might have to go get. I gotta use up all my rock. Okay. We got to go somewhere. Probably gonna take all that too. Still got 457 left. That gun was a lot of singles. That's gonna take forever. Okay, we need it. We've got work to do. There we go. Now let's split this. I'm trying to right click and split it. You see that? I was waiting for the menu to come up, so what was wrong? I'll put it right there next to the chem station. Like I said, we could move the paint over here to this box. Yeah. Let's see what we got here. So, paint, light blue. So, this is, you can make paint by itself. Let's see. Only have 90 paint. What I don't understand is all this. I mean, I've got all this paint here, but I don't think it's used. Like, for instance, let's look at this. There's my paint. It's still selected on. I think we'll make this whole floor this way. It's beautiful, I like it, really good. Alright, let's do this. Oops, hold on. Okay, we had 90. Now we have 88, so it uses two, but why can't I blend these? I'll put them together because I really don't even know how to use them individually. I mean, because you can hit paintbrush with a roller, texture picture, or materials. Select texture, so you can select. I don't follow. What's the difference? This is materials rather than. Like the brick wall, like this. That's what I was using over yonder, I believe. And then the granite, I don't even know where the granite's at. Right there. No, that's plastic. I don't even remember where the granite's at. Gray marble, excuse me. Is what I have selected. We'll keep hitting the wrong button. So we're going to run out of paint then. Actually, very quickly, probably by the time we get done with this. Shouldn't be able to paint more than 45 blocks. Oh, you know, I forgot to say the episode number. I think I did anyway. Anyway, this is season 1, episode 63 and a half. Dude, it's Fortnite, ain't it? Yep, totally out. So now what? So how can I combine those? Or how do I even use them? Texture picker. No. Not coming up. Cereals? Cereals came up. Oops. Wrong button. Maybe I'm holding the button too long. That kind of, I don't understand what's going on here. No! Here, because I screw up here. Yeah, I have no idea what's going on. Crafted dye, red paint can be used in crafting. Oh, I guess that's just for crafting. It's the whole paint that I need. Alright. I guess I'm screwed until I make more paint. I think we can make it here. Yeah, this. Oh, I see. Not very much. What? Sounds loud, ain't it? This gracious takes a lot. Boy, I got a lot of heat going on. Actually, did I just say 63? Oh my gosh, Whiplashll is losing it, folks. This is actually season 1, episode 62.5. Forgot to say that because Whiplashll is not having a good day. Alright, well. So why can't we make more? We got red, green, blue is what we do not have. Yellow and white. So I have to let. Oh, I need to turn that off. So we can make more blue paint over here. I would just need the dye, bone powder, murky water. See, the murky water thing kills me. No, that's not what I wanted. Cheers. Where's the gravel? Flagstone gravel. I don't remember where the marble was at. That it? The marble? Alright, let's try. Yep, that's it. Enough to finish this, or you know, finish this floor, anyway. Right? good to be back home. Oh, no. We're just shy of it. That's okay. Looks nice though, don't it? We'll get more paint, folks, because we still got a lot of paint to do. And a lot of digging. It's going to be cool if we ever get it finished. Of course, I got a feeling Alpha 17 is going to be out before then, if Whiplashll is even able to get it. Oh, man. Alright. Let's put the paint in here. Paint table is there. I think it'll just be a lot better. Let's free up this space. There we go. Not too big of a deal. And a paintbrush. Sorted. There we go. Anybody make bone powder out of this? It's just the murky water that kills me. The reason why it kills me is because you have to make all those glass jars, and once you use them, you don't get them back. That's what aggravates the hell out of me. It really does. Alrighty. Let's see. I don't know if I'm gonna venture out or not. Still a lot of cement. I think we have a lot over here. Let's do a little bit of sorting here. Still don't know what to do with that. Don't know what to do with that either. We can burn this crap, but I can't even burn what I got. See, I've got the other materials here. See, I was wanting to burn this stuff too. I don't know, I'm gonna have to figure out how I'm gonna do this. So I made some more chests and put up here. These are all empty. I haven't started putting anything in them. Good to know. I've been searching for that later. Okay, what do we need to make iron bars? Can't remember. Fifty iron bars. I still think that is so expensive. I mean, you got four bars. Tops, you need to be like maybe 10. You want to go 2, 4, 6, 8, and then maybe 4 on each side, maybe. Maybe 15 tops or 50 bars. I mean, that's a little expensive. Really, 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 really expensive. Alright, folks. I guess I'm going to end this episode. The way I do this will be the nighttime episode and daytime episode. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end this. Since it's already 4 o'clock. Got in our inventory. Don't know what we're gonna do yet. What happened to my shovel? Did I stick it up here? May have. Yep. That would need to be repaired. Alright, that's my cue to end the episode, folks. Well, we're still figuring things out. I hope everyone enjoyed this. If you did, please hit that like button, and if you want to see more, subscribe to the channel. Everyone have a beautiful day, and God bless.